It started exactly on September 16, 2019, when I stepped in Beijing. I always wished to visit China Great Wall, Tibet, and the Yellow Mountains. Over the last few months, I explored Hefei far and wide. I observed Chinese culture, tradition, and customs. I find China as beautiful as I always dreamed, full of artificial, iconic views and natural beauty. And China looks amazing in spring. China is a place of cultural diversity, and I met people from many countries across the globe. I also got an opportunity to represent my culture in front of different people from the world. I actively participated in different programs, activities, and parties. My classmates made my birthday memorial, and we enjoyed different Chinese food, including Chinese famous hot pot.
Happy birthday!
On my birthday night, I witnessed first snowfall at Daishu Mountain, Hefei, and I capture these amazing moments. I have never seen such eye-catching scenery before. I actively participated in different sporting events, and I enjoyed the color of games. I enjoyed teamwork, projects, and presentations, and I learned a lot from professors from China and across the globe, and I believe China offer an excellent opportunity for education as well. تعلیمی سرگرمیوں کے علاوہ میں نے کھانا پکانا بھی سیکھا اور اپنے چائنیز دوستوں کو کھلایا ان کو پاکستانی کھانے بہت پسند آئے For the first time in my life, I celebrate Chinese New Year and I learn that if you have 10 dishes that night, you will have good foods throughout the year. Wow! I suggest you to learn some basic Chinese if you are coming to China. I just can introduce myself, but though I do not have any Chinese language classes yet. Washi Nur Yusuf Zai, Walai Zib Bajistan, Washi Shuashan, Chungwa Kaji Dashwa. I'm very grateful to Chinese government, Chinese people, and especially university officials. In a tough time of COVID-19 global pandemic situation, they help us a lot and provide us masks, sanitizers, and other necessary things, and treat us like their own kids and family. I will never forget this. China is a perfect destination for higher education with many world-leading research-based universities like Tsinghua University, Peking University, University of Science and Technology of China, and many more, which also offer free education opportunities for students all over the world. And if you are interested in business, then China is the right place for you. You can start import-export business in China. If you are interested in tourism and adventure, so I think China has many, many places to offer, like the Great Wall, Tibet, and many tourist attraction destinations. So you can come and explore China. What are you waiting for? It is the best time to explore China. Welcome to China. China tadarta qarat lo khala yawayu khushala wa badusay alwela pamal. Assalamu alaikum.